What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Landon Stone, and I'm back again with another reaction video, slamming right now. I'm about to react to King Von featuring Lil Durk, and this one's called All These. Now, you already know I can't say that because YouTube be tripping, and I ain't got time to. Bro, look, I ain't got time for all that, bro. So, you know what I'm saying? But, King Von. Rest in peace to bro, because bro, King Von was a dope artist, bro. I'm gonna let y'all know that right now. The first King Von song I put on was The Crazy Story, bro. And then I heard that Grandson. And ever since then, I've been rocking with Von, bro. And it's crazy to me, even in that Quando Rondo video I did, bro. When I broke down the whole situation, I even said that beef was stupid. Like, King Von should not be dead right now, bro. At all. King Von should still be here. Like, giving out music and providing for his kids. Like, I don't understand why nobody did not stop that, bro. Like, I don't get it, bro. And Lil Durk definitely is dope, because Lil Durk's been one of my favorite Chicago artists since that This Ain't What You Want day, since before the dreads, bro. I'm talking about when he had short hair, bro. Like, when he was still on Def Jam, bruh. You know what I'm saying? I go back all the way. Like, in those days, I've been a fan of Durk. So I hope this one's dope right here. And if y'all new over here, make sure you hit that sub button if you're new. And let's get to this reaction, bro. Let's get it, Slime. Just that King Von with that, all these. Like I said, I can't say the N-word because YouTube be tripping. So let's get it. See, bro, one thing that I liked about King Von was a storyteller, bro. One of the dopest storytellers that I didn't heard in a while, bro. Because a lot of rappers, bro, like, especially in the new rap now, it's all about the turn up and the quote-unquote mumble rap, which everybody call it, you know what I'm saying? And King Von wasn't that, bro. King Von was a storyteller, was a dope storyteller, bro. Like, damn, bro, it's crazy that this man's really dead, bro. Like, damn, bro. Every time, cause he got smoke. Fuck how you feel for real. Yeah. My best friend, he got killed. We was in that field for real. Blowing niggas down, boy, come here. Everything I say. He said my best friend got killed. And I can relate to that, bro. Like, I tell you all the time, I got 50 homies that's dead that I grew up with, kicked it with, all that, bro. And a lot of them I didn't see die in front of me, like, bro. I started seeing death at a young age. My own mom got smoked in front of me when I was like 8. So I've been seeing death since a kid, bro. And it's something that you'll probably, it'll never get over, but it becomes normal, bro. It's just crazy to me how, like, bro, lived through all of that just to end up getting killed for no reason. Like, bro got killed for no reason. Straight up, like, it don't make no sense, bro. It don't. I mean it. 690 say he seen DC. They know King Von a team. We call that boy anemic. Yes, nigga don't stand on my face. They say when I turn my back, little nigga, let's do it. Ain't got a back though. Ain't gotta snake you out, little nigga. You know we into it. Nigga, you ain't good in your hood. You can't even go to your hood. Why you trying to blame your hood? You don't want change in the hood. You don't even claim your hood. Yeah, old block
OTF 300, bitch, just check the stats. Nigga said that he be throwing shots, I bet he catch him back. I call folks them late, I know they up, I know they in the trap. Man, this ass is goofy, got his shit off snap. I've been shooting guns, I got bodies from way back. I spent a lot on bonds, once I beat my case, I get it back.
And one thing about Vaughn, bro, like, which I still hear, like, a lot of people be like, bro, Vaughn deserved that, bro. He always talking about, bro, he got bodies and this and that. Bro, that don't mean nothing, bro. Like, I get it. Like, okay, King Vaughn was not godly, bro. Like, we know that. But at the same time, bro, King Vaughn was on his way to be a superstar. It's same thing with Pop Smoke. Bro was on his way to be a superstar, and he got killed for nothing. Like, these rappers, a lot of these, they be dying for nothing at all. Like, King Von died for nothing. I get he dissed the dead and all that. Like, okay, bro. But at the same time, bro was a dope artist. And me, I don't judge nobody off of what they did in the past, because bro was living a new life. You know what I'm saying? He got away from all that. And I don't believe he should have got killed, bro. I don't. People, and it's crazy how y'all in the comment section be like, bro, we smoking on that Vaughn pack, this and that. Like, bro, that's super disrespectful, bro. And that ain't cool at all. Like, Vaughn did not deserve to die. And I'm pretty sure the people that are doing this stuff wouldn't say that stuff to people that know King Vaughn. Like, you wouldn't. So don't be saying that, bro. Like, respect, bro. Respect, dude. You gotta respect it. Because, you know what King Vaughn did, bro? Everybody respected him as an artist. Straight up.
I know they like the wrong, but you better not trip, bro, watch your step. And I'm just having fun, and I got that angel like I'm stuck. Bet your bitch wanna meet me, she see me on the TV. She in love with all these BBs. Icebox make my shit look 3D. Hell no, I ain't in your city. Nah, I'm right here in your city. They like funny, better tuck your chain. Don't nobody wanna die, ain't nobody that silly. I've been shooting guns, I got bodies from way back. I spent a lot on bonds, once I beat my case, I get it back. You know they like the wrong, but you better not trip, bro, watch your step. And I'm just having fun, and I got that angel like I'm stuck.
Man, rest in peace to King Vaughn. I wish bro was still here, bro. And King Vaughn, bro, this one was dope right here, bro. Lil Durk, this one was dope right here. And Lil Durk, bro, prayers out to you, bro. Because, Lil Durk done lost a lot of people, bro. And I can't relate on that level, but I can. Because I lost 50 of my homies, so I know how that feels, bro. And if y'all new over here, bro, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. I'm going to get at y'all next time. 100.